And I'm coming at you guys with another edition of Diamond Dynasty, but this is a special challenge. You guys know him from his Bobby Crosby compilation videos. Michael Shiro, how you doing, man?
This is my first game on Diamond Dynasty ever. But thank you for calling. That's a really good opportunity, though.
Yeah, thanks. No problem. I'm just trying to play a subscriber. Anyway, I got 91 overall Cliff Lee, so I think I might beat you.
Circle changes, cut on a miss, 0-1.
I have an update, yeah.
I don't know, Felix Dubront is pretty good. Oh, that's a base hit.
And call that a nice clean base hit, his first of the game.
I saw your last game mentioned the you luck. I know that was
Gary
so
Sanchez.
Yeah, I always try, dude. Alright, let's go right there. Oh!
Runners on first with one down.
In the strike zone instead of the outside, unless you guys keep an eye on math one.
Gotcha. Oh, there's another curveball. Uh-oh, here we go again. Oh, he fouled it off. Alright, you ain't ready for this one. Alright, we need a curveball right here. Oh, crap, I just told you. No, I'm not telling you. What are you doing, man? Oh no!
There was some treacherously bad defense on that play.
Oh god.
And he is in there with the plate as he makes it all the way around on what was nothing short of a farce.
All right, here we go. No, I told you I was throwing a curveball, so I was trying to back off. Uh-oh, he guessed the fastball. And luckily he grounds out to he grounds out to Carlos Correa. So we're moving into the bottom of the first after the Shiros got two hits.
D. Gordon comes to the plate to lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
All right, here's D. Gordon. By the way, we're playing at our favorite stadium in the MLB, Yankee Stadium. Oh. Safe.
And he's gonna make it up to second base safely as he's in there. My word. Coming to the plate now, Carlos Correa. And he could give his guys an early lead if he can.
Oh, that's a ball.
The fastball here is we'll take a look at ball one.
All right. Come on, throw me some. Don't throw that cheese. There you go. That's a base hit up the middle. That's going to store D. Gordon. And Team WEW takes a 1-0 lead.
And he gets in there standing. He's got himself a double.
Yeah, Team WEW. That's my gaming league.
Take his first cuts here.
Thank you. Oh, there's another base hit by Josh Hamilton. And that is another run for Team WEW. Yeah, it's the mercy rule.
Stepping in, Edwin Encarnacion, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. From the stretch. And they pitch out here.
I'm not stealing.
And he is in there. And he won't bite at that one either. It's 2-0. You're hoping for on 2-0 as they bunch him up inside. It's 2-1 now.
When you know that guy's struggling out there.
Oh, how's that not a strike?
3-1 now.
Hey, Jaden, how you doing, man? I'm not going anywhere. Come on now. No Busch Stadium this episode, but Busch Stadium is the home of Team WEW, so we're just on the road right now. Double play for the Shiros. Nice. By the way, guys, I highly recommend, if you guys don't know who Michael Shiro is, he does compilation vids for Dodger Films, and they're really good. You should go check them out. It's pretty easy to figure out. And Giancarlo Stanton with a double. Probably just a single. Oh, that's a double. That's a double for Giancarlo Stanton. Look at that mohawk. All right, here I am. Yep, it's me on Team WEW. We're going to hit a long fly ball. I'm using the Bobby Crosby stance. Yeah, you just change his skin tone. You can't change your pants because those are that's your team. That's your team uniform. You can't change your pants for the Road to the Show character because that's your team. Welcome everybody to the broadcast. There's a lot of people supporting this video. I highly appreciate it. Go check out his channel, please. I recommend it. He just reached 300 subs and counting. Yeah. All right. Now, we are desperately waiting for MLB The Show 17 to come out because the old Yankee Stadium will be back. And I'm not sure if I'll change my team back into the Yankees or if I'll stay Team WEW. But either way, my home stadium next year in MLB The Show 17 will be the old Yankee Stadium. It will be. No, I didn't pre-order it. I'm just trying to... I just hope I get a job before before it comes out so I can buy it. You have to reset it.
Wilson Ramos strides into the box now to lead off the home half of the second inning. First pitch of the at bat.
By the way, guys, I will have another podcast interview coming up. Hopefully, it will be Benigno. Hopefully, it will be him. If not, I'll just, like, go after, like, another small channel. Not saying that any of one of my channels have been small that I've interviewed, but, like, just, like, people who are not, like, who weren't my first plan, I guess you could say. I don't know. I mean... I've always just wanted to interview people. I don't know why. I guess because it's just my curiosity. But hopefully Benigno will be on my podcast. Benny, if you're watching, HMU, man, hook me up. Hook me up on Twitter, whatever. I tried the vlog today, and that just didn't go well. It didn't go well at all. My phone. Oh, that ball's crushed to deep left field. Is it going? No, it's warning track power. What a catch. All right, Cliff Lee.
And oh, look out. As the cutter ran way in and just about drilled him.
I wasn't expecting it like it did Big Poppy and the other guy.
That evens it up. One and one.
By the way, if you guys have an idea for me to change the WEW logo, please like give me suggestions, like draw up sketches or whatever, because I do want like a cool looking logo, believe me. This is just... Oh, he almost made it. I hope Cliff Lee gets a hit here. No, he did not. Oh, man. All right, but he's still pitching a shutout, so that's a good thing.
Leading off the inning, Clint Barmish. And they'll need him to get something going here. Lee's ready.
Uh-oh. Gone! I'm just kidding. That's a D. Gordon.
Throw to first in time, and the leadoff man is gone to start the third. Felix DuBron steps in now.
First pitch. Yeah, I had my friend Jaden comment three times. I don't know who's watching now, though. Only two people are watching now.
Yeah, me too. Actually, I only have two comments. Nobody. Well, tell them I said
hit hard towards center. A screaming base.
Single is good. That's what your pitch or so.
Number 16 stands in.
By the way, guys, I do have an NBA game if you guys want to see me play basketball, but it's not 2K17, it's 16, so if that doesn't matter to you guys, just let me know, because like I want to play basketball, but I can't get 17. I'm just going to wait till 18 comes out. So if you guys want to like see that, see me just play basketball, oh well, to be honest with you guys, 2K16 doesn't look that different to me. 17 and 16 looks almost similar, so I mean... It's just, the only thing that's different is the rosters. That's the only thing that's different. And a couple features, but not much. Curveball.
Oh, and it looks like a visit to the video room may be in order after that hack. It's 0-2 now.
He's the Yankee superstar now.
And we'll have to leave it there as this is strike three, and that will...
Okay, I will. So, I have received a recommendation to play NBA 2K Live after this game. If you guys want Michael Shiro to be in the party still and chat with me while I do it, please let me know on that too. Because I do enjoy talking to this dude. He's kind of cool. The only reason why I say kind of cool is because he's like, you know, he has more subscribers than me. I'm not too happy about that. I thought I was okay, but apparently he's better. I don't know. Oh! Come on, hit the first base. It's a weird obsession with me. I'm trying to hit the bags. The first base bags, the second base bags. It's an obsession. Because it's almost like... Yeah, I have to literally blink. Gone!
Oh, he lets a high pop-up. Drifting into foul territory on the right side.
Jaden, do you have PS4?
Singleton, and that's out number two. Josh Hamilton stands in following...
Me. Or him.
Infield shifted well to the right. Here's the first pitch.
All right, here we go. Come on. Josh Hamilton needs to hit a bomb. He's 97 overall diamond. Let's go.
And he'll step off and try and reset. Two out, nobody on.
My hand. Wow, I'm getting sweaty. I didn't play much. I was just putting my little joke in for you. At least I'm back. Thank you.
Oh, that ball's high. It is far. It is at the warning track, but it is caught. Wow. What a ride.
I know. I said no because I really like the ball.
Leading off the inning, John Singleton, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up.
Uh-oh, he guessed the pitch right. He guessed it right, but that's a base hit.
And that falls in for a solid base hit, his second of the night. Number 29 will step in. He's 0-1 thus far. Lee comes set. First pitch on its way. Squared that one up just a little late. The 0-1.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Not again.
Here's a late swing and a miss, strike two. Well, that pitch isn't going to light up the radar gun, but it's been effective.
Well, it doesn't have to.
If you guys want to see, like, me play a subscriber in... Oh, that's a double play. That was beautiful. So, guys, I'm afraid that Pauly Kronsky has played his last time because, like, I don't want to push him. I'm substituting Pauly for A-Rod because Pauly's just not hitting well. So I'm going to try something new with A-Rod. Yeah, A-Rod at third base. I'm trying to grind for 99 overall A-Rod. There he is right there in the number three. A-Rod will probably be one of my favorite players ever. Yeah. His rookie year, 1995. Right. A-Rod will probably be my favorite power hitter of all time.
Fastball right back to the mound.
Oh, crap. I threw it to the wrong base. God. Jesus. Oh, my God. I bet you freaking one of the people watching just threw their freaking selves at the freaking TV and was like, you stupid. Yeah. That's a double play. Yeah, it was already two outs. Encarnacion, Stanton, and Rodriguez. All three right-handed batters coming up.
Encarnacion.
So who's that guy that you had? And that's a and that surprise video for B for BC Bobby Crosby. Come on, man, pitch already. Thank you. Oh, that ball's a base hit by Encarnacion. Yo, what up? Yes, I am. Are you sure? Hey, Devin, how you doing, man? Nice for you to comment. By the way, guys, 82 subscribers, 18 more subscribers left, and we have reached 100. That's my goal. 100 subscribers, and that's it. Like, I'm not going to stop doing YouTube. Hell no, I'm not going to stop doing YouTube, but I just want 100 subscribers, and I'll be happy. And why was A-Rod swinging at that? Obviously, it was you, man. Oh man, what a strikeout. That's awful, man. The trash talk is real, bro. Oh, that's a base hit. Slap the other way, and should I go to third? No, I'm not. I'm not a wuss. That's just how it is. Alright guys, now time for our, my sponsors of the week. This video is sponsored in part by baseball bats, for without them, we would not have them to play baseball. By Coca-Cola, the one thing that we can joke about saying that we can do Coke. And last but not least, foul poles. The only thing that stops us from hitting a home run in baseball stadiums. Oh yeah, and also one more thing. Team WEW, for without Team WEW, there would not be the crappiest team in MLB The Show 16. Thank you to those sponsors. You're welcome. Clint Barmas heads for the box to start off the fifth in this one. Well, they still aren't even on the board yet, so this leadoff guy needs to get on so they can manage. And gone. Just kidding. Center field. And base hit, so he goes after the first pitch he sees, and he's on to open up the inning. No, I say gone, like, right as you hit it for some reason, because I'm stupid. Steps up to the plate in a sacrifice situation, so let's see if that is indeed on right here. Strike one. I think you got this game a little late, to be honest with you.
Oh, yes, I got it very late. Christmas, that's when I got it. You know, the recent time before, this was 14. Barely able to make contact,
down on 2 now. I got it for the Vita.
Oh, really? Wow.
Yeah. Sucks. And that indeed is a pitcher right there, as he's not even close at that one. God, guys, my friggin' ankle hurts for some reason. I think I might, like, have an infection in my foot or something. It doesn't feel too good at all. It's, like, uncomfortable. That's why I'm, like, moving around the whole time. I can't, like, sit still. It hurts. I think I, like, might have it sprained or something, because I did take a pretty nasty fall when I went to the birthday party and I was playing football. By the way, shout out once again to Duke Music. Happy birthday, bro. God damn, man, it doesn't feel too good. Well, Cliff Lee, you pitched a great game, but I gotta take you out. Sorry. Yep. Pop-Tart, come on in. Has moved into the on-deck circle now, so that means the end for Cliff Lee. Sorry, Cliff Lee. I know it's only the fifth inning, but, like, I think you did well enough already. Oh, and that ball is slapped the other way. One away, guys. All right, now here we go. Back to the top of the lineup. D. Gordon has a single and an unassisted ground out. Oh, that's another single. Oh. Hi, little Sands. Oh, he pegged me. Hey, man, I'm not. I didn't feel a thing. Like I said, man, why are you apologizing to me? I got a free runner, and I didn't feel shit. Oh, that ball's a base hit. Oh, off his skull. Oh, he got hit in the head. He got hit in the head. Wow. Guys, I'm going to look at this replay. We're going to look at this replay. Yeah, man, you got injured. Yes. I'm not watch. I can't watch the replay yet. I can't watch the replay yet. All right, there you go. All right, guys, so here, look, we're going to take a look at this replay now. Warning, graphic material may be way too... All right, so here we go, guys. We got to follow the ball. Here we go. Oh! Oh! Oh, my God. Guys. Oh! Into the back of the head, guys. Look at this. Here we go, guys. Look. Oh, my God. Oh, no. It bounces off his shoulder, then the side of his skull. God, man. That is awful. Jesus, I almost feel terrible for that. Almost. The reason why I don't is because it got me a base hit and a run. By the way, guys, I will be playing NBA 2K16 live after this, so stay tuned for that. Oh, okay. If I get six more runs, I do mercy roll him, though, so let's see if that happens. I don't know, though. Michael's pretty good, though. I mean, yeah, I'm beating him 4-0, but everybody has a lucky day. You're doing pretty good for a first time. You're doing better than I did. In my first game, I lost. In my first game, I lost freaking 24-12. Yeah, and that's because I got mercy ruled. Giancarlo Stanton will stand in. He flew out his last time up. He started him with the chain. Come on, Giancarlo, redeem yourself. Ah. Well, that's going to put an end to the inning. Pat Neshek will come in. And wait till you guys see how this guy throws. Pat Neshek, he throws so unorthodox. He throws a submarine style. Submarine is where you throw, like, literally underhanded like this. Here, look, you'll guys see in a second. Watch this. Here it goes. Alright, guys, this pitch is going to hook back into the zone, so let's see how this goes. Oh! Yes, triangle. I'm not laughing at that swing. I'm totally not laughing at that swing. Totally. By the way, if you guys wanna friend me on PS4, it's Paul Gamer Freak. Don't bother being shy about it. I mean, I'm always happy to play with friends on these games because it's not fun to play without your friends. I mean, yeah, they can see it in the top right corner. That's his gamer tag in the top right corner, guys. Oh, I almost got it. Carlos Correa. Hey, who is that guy that was in the webcam in that video for Bobby Crosby? Like, who was that? Was that your best friend? No, in the special video for Bobby Crosby, that your friend... Didn't you say that those videos don't ever work? Grounded up the first baseline, and he'll Oh, look at him showing that swag for Edwin and Kronos. Uh-oh, here we go. Alex Rodriguez, the king of steroids. See, you guys thought I was going to say king of swing. Here's the thing, though. Here's my take on it, though. Steroids don't help you hit the ball. They help you hit them farther, but they don't help you hit the ball. You have to hit the ball first.
And that's taken high and outside for ball one. And he can't get A-Rod to bite on it. It's 2-0.
Plus, I love his batting stance. I think it's so, like, cocky and elegant.
Left my stance, too.
Up and in. Big danger now. It's 3-0.
Oh, throw that pitch one more time. Throw that pitch. You walked him. Slide. You're safe. He's safe.
Wilson Ramos. One for two. He grounded out.
No, that's not all.
Pitch of the at-bat on its way. A
pitch out. Throw it. Safe. He's safe still.
He's able to thwart the pitch out. A runner at second. Nobody out. And the runner's blanking for third. Tapper right back to the mound. And taking it out there for the first out.
No, I'm not. Who would give you that idea? Where'd you get such a silly idea like that? All right, come on, Lorenzo Cain. Get your first homer. Let's go. Is that it? Nah, just fell. By the way, guys, my record longest homer is 434 feet. I'm trying to beat that. That's my longest. If I played more in Coors Field, I would probably beat it, right? By the way, guys, Bobby Crosby is starting. I can tell he's starting to get annoyed with all these haters. I don't understand why he has so much haters. Like, quit hating on the man. If you guys want to go check out Dodger Films, please go check him out. He's awesome. He's been getting, like, a lot of hate lately, and I don't understand why, because he's not a bad guy. I mean, people are getting hate on him just because he plays on the easiest difficulties so that he can just keep hitting homers. Ooh, hate on him. If y'all have a problem with Dodger Films, y'all have a problem with me. That is one of the coolest dudes ever. That's a base hit and a run. Oh, what an arm. Look at that guy. He's got zero speed. If he's got zero speed, then how come he's running? Alright, looking for that fastball down the middle.
Looking to minimize the damage here.
There it is.
Drilled on the ground is short. Barmas comes up with it. Throw not in time, and he's in there with his third hit of the afternoon. Knocks one in the score column as the runner from third crosses the plate.
Yes! I'm gonna get out of it! I got out of it! Yes! Oh my god, that was a fail. Shout out to Bobby Crosby.
Oh, that's my first time saying that.
Right, right.
Okay, wow. 7 runs. How my god, he's like.
Ryan Flaherty is set to get us started for the late innings of this one. They've got some work to do here, but there's still a lot of time left in this.
Hey man,
chip away. I say cheating.
Oops.
And he can't get out of the way there, so the leadoff
man will be to be fair, I didn't mean to hit you in the butt. I meant to hit you in the other part, in the front. Hey, Alex Guerrero. I wonder why he's so significant right now. Oh, yeah, I forgot. Bobby Crosby caught his home run catch.
I did a comparison video of the catch.
And a double play ball here.
Look at that, double play after the hit by pitch. Oh, yeah.
They get them both, a double play.
God, I love this stadium.
Clint Barmas steps in, working on a 1-for-2 game so far.
Oh my god. Oh, what a throw. Felix Dubron.
Hit instead of burning a pinch hitter. He's ready. Here's the first offering. Swing and a miss, 0-1. A runner on first with two away.
And oh! Not sure, but it looks like
he may have been blindfolded for that swing. It's 0-2 now. Please go
faster. Alright, my bad.
Swing and a miss, and that ends the inning. Edwin Encarnacion steps into the box as the leadoff hitter here in the
park. Yeah, I know what you mean, man. I know what you mean. I'm not going to mercy rule you. Promise. That's not a mercy rule. It's just a base hit. Oh, you're predicting the field. You can do that?
Giancarlo Stanton will stand in. He threw out his last time up. First delivery to him on the way. Runners on the move for second. Hit hard up the middle. And he is out on the tag.
I predicted he was going to go to the Yankees, but that's just because I'm a Yankees fan.
One of the few guys not to join the hit parade so far.
Yeah, guys, he's got to be feeling a little bit like that dog that gets out of the ring.
Run, 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 A-Rod, run. Barely. Barely.
Wilson Ramos gets another crack right here. He's got a hit in three tries to this point.
Oh, that's eight. I'm just kidding. I'm not going anywhere. I'm going to hit a home run as a walk-off.
Lorenzo Cain gets a shot now with two men on and two away here in
it's okay.
Seven.
Yeah.
Swung on and missed. It's 0-1. And he falls behind 0-2.
Heading out. That's a base hit for Lorenzo Cain. That's going to get Wilson Ramos over.
The run is in to score from third. It's 8-0.
Safe. All right, guys, a homer will mercy rule him. A homer will mercy rule him, and of course, he has to come up. That's cool, though. That's cool. Here comes Matt Kemp, the former Dodger. You good, bro?
Danny Barawa trot in from the bullpen. Drops in a strike to start.
I knew you would go to him.
Well, now you're about to switch. Come on, why would you want to do it again? You don't have to switch.
Oh, I believe I do, though.
Grab a bat and hit to the pitcher here.
Oh, are you kidding me?
I bought him.
He pulls this one into right.
Yeah, the good game. That's that. No, that's a mercy rule. Game call due to mercy rule. Alright guys, if you guys like this video, please hit that like button down below. Subscribe down below. Comment down below. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter down below. follow Michael Shiro on YouTube. Go subscribe to him. Go subscribe to Dodger Films, Benny No, all these guys. I'm about to do an NBA 2K video, so if you got stay tuned for that. Alright, I love all you guys. Peace out, guys. See ya.
Thank you so much and have a good day. Oh, good job.